So Fremont Indian State Park, somewhere in the neighborhood of 7,000 feet of elevation. You can see the mountains in the distance there. And the valley below. And we are headed to the Overlook to check out the view from up top.